What is going on, my beautiful fans out there? It's your boy Cornya, the Korean guy with the red glasses, and welcome back to
Ask Cornya.
This is the show where you guys submit your questions and I'll answer them. So let's get started. Question number one is submitted to me from Google Plus from this guy, ES Gaming. And he asks, what is your favorite gaming genre and why? Okay, honestly guys, you know I hate the horror games, so I would say I do not prefer to play RPG stylistic games. I like first person shooters, my favorite. And why? Because I like to own bitches. I like it when noobs start screaming. Question number two comes from an anonymous person on Twitter. And their question is, what is your favorite game on Xbox 360? Wow, okay. My favorite game on Xbox 360. I can't just narrow it down to one because there's multiple series, or there's multiple games in this one name. It's called COD. For all you noobs out there that don't know what COD stands for, C-O-D, it stands for Call of Duty. Not shit, not that duty, not poopy, duty. Okay. Question number three, again, comes from this guy from Google Plus from ES Gaming, and his question is, which console delivered the best video games in my opinion? Was it the Xbox 360? Was it the Wii? Was it the PS4? Or was it the Xbox One? All right, so far guys, I think the system that released the best game so far has to be the 360, because they have so many more games out right now, or they made a lot more games so far. The Xbox One and the PS4 is about a year old. I don't think the game count has caught up to the 360 yet, so I am going to say the 360. Question number four. Now this question comes from another anonymous person from Twitter, and they tweeted to me this question, and it is, what's the newest game that I'm playing right now? Okay, as you guys saw before, I do have a lot of systems. I usually play on my Xbox One. Usually after I'm done with my videos, I play my Xbox 360, playing on COD, but the new game that I'm playing right now is this, Final Fantasy X and X Part 2 HD Remastered. And it's like going back to my high school days. Oh shit, I just said how old I was. But it brings back memories from when I played it a long time ago. It's a great game. Go check it out for yourself. Pick yourself up a copy, because when it says HD Remastered, I mean, it is excellent. It's an excellent game. You can go to Best Buy, that's where I went to pick it up, or you can go to GameStop, or you can, you know, shop online. Alright, last question of the episode, question number five. This comes from another anonymous person. There's a lot of anonymous people that don't want their name to be shared on these episodes because it's so new, they're so scared, so we name them anonymous. So, from Twitter, another question, and the question is, which COD did you like best? Call of Duty did you like best? Okay, this is one of the honest truth, the thing I gotta get out so bad about COD. The new CODs versus the old CODs, okay? My favorite COD is Modern Warfare 3, because it was straight up shooting, blah blah blah, and you're good, you had your strategy. Then you got Black Ops. What can I say about Black Ops? Seriously, the gun characteristics, the shooting, the killing, you can be running and getting shot and you hear that, you know what I'm talking about? And then you run around a corner and then you die. after you ran around the fucking corner. And don't get me started about the newest one, Advanced Warfare. I'm talking about bullshit like, look what I can do. Look what I can do. Okay, maybe I took that one too far. I mean, seriously, if you're going to shoot somebody straight up, shoot them straight up. What's up with this? What's up with that shit? Seriously. Okay, guys, that wraps up episode number 2 of
Ask Corner.
And remember, guys, you can go ahead and tweet me your questions to be featured in the next episode or the future episodes coming at twitter.com/KwanYoungForever. And you can also catch me on Facebook, my Facebook fan page, for your questions as well at facebook.com/KwanYoungForever. And also, you can submit your questions at Google Plus. Search for me on there, it's KwanYoungForever. And I'll be on there. Just go ahead and submit your questions, and you guys will be in the next episode. So until next time, always remember, KwanYoung loves you. Peace.